Okay. You've been mostly talking about colonial times. Is that true?
Yeah.
Okay. Can anybody tell me something about colonial times that's different from today?
They used to go on wagons.
Okay, they rode in wagons. They didn't have cars. How did the wagons move?
With these wheels that are made out of wood.
And what pulled the wagon?
Horses.
Horses. That's horsepower. They didn't have cars. They just had wagons and things. Now, back in colonial times, does anybody know a couple of names that we had for this area that we call all this King's Park right now?
Well, we have Smithtown.
We have Smithtown. Does anybody here live in Fort Salonga?
I do.
Okay. What does that mean?
There was a fort back then the British used to go to, and it was called Fort Salongo.
Right.
So then we just changed the O to a K, and then they called it Fort Salonga.
So smart, Jack Savage.
Okay, excellent.